everybody. Thanks for tuning in for this episode of 2.5 and 2.5. Today, I'm going to be talking about what? Digestion. Of course, I always tend to talk about digestion, but more specifically, I'm going to be talking about probiotics and enzymes. And what are probiotics and enzymes? Well, the biggest difference between what a probiotic is and an enzyme is one's living, one's not. Probiotics are living things. They're living bacteria, living fungi, yeast that line our intestinal tract. Enzymes are not. Enzymes are not living things. Enzymes, what they are, is I call them the scissors of the food world. Now, what does the scissors do? Now, if you look, this is a piece of apple. It's a very gross piece of apple. But the scissors, again, it helps to break down the foods and make it into smaller and smaller pieces. Well, that's what enzymes do. Enzymes break down foods just like the scissors does with this apple. But it's also, you know, when your apple turns brown, those are from the enzymes in the fruits. What is a probiotic? Probiotics, as I said, line your intestinal tract, your small intestine, your large intestine. And a great illustration that I use is, you know, picture them as your intestinal tract, really as the lining, the toothbrush linings, or the bristles on a toothbrush. And what they do is they line your intestinal tract all the way down. And what happens is as foods come, you know, you have proteins, you have enzymes that are in your bloodstream that go to break down foods like this, like the scissors. And as food goes down your intestinal tract, what happens is that these little villi, they secrete enzymes to help break down the foods. But these villi, what they do is they protect foods from getting lodged up in here and creating little tears and getting into your bloodstream. Well, what happens is when foods get into your bloodstream, or at least little particles of food get in your bloodstream, that's how you get allergies and you know, all sorts of problems. So these probiotics that basically line your intestine that move around like this, and as food comes down, you know, they protect yourself from getting food poisoning. You know, bad particles that come down, and the probiotics help, as I said, help break down those foods so they don't get into your bloodstream and cause problems like food poisoning. It also strengthens your immune system. Again, all the bad things that go down through your body, the probiotics stop those bad toxins, again, from getting into your bloodstream. That's a very important part of being healthy, is having a strong immune system. They also, you know, the B vitamins, if you're deficient in B vitamins, you may look at, you know, strengthening up your probiotics, your immune system, by taking a supplement that, again, goes to support those probiotics. But as I mentioned, it wards off, you know, your ability to fight for colds or allergies. If you have diarrhea or IBS, again, look at probiotics to strengthen your immune system. Again, because most of your immune system, 70%, 80% of your immune system is in your intestinal tract. So if you consistently have allergies, you know, every single year, you may want to look at, you know, taking a probiotic to, you know, strengthen that. But again, from an athletic standpoint, if you're an athlete, you may want to look at probiotics, again, because what they do is they also help to break down the sugars, or those polysaccharides, and the amino acids in the proteins. Again, because by breaking that down, your body can absorb them much more easily and build muscle, burn fat, etc. So again, there's a lot of benefits to taking a supplement such as a probiotic or enzymes, again, to help break down the foods. And that's what I wanted to share with you today. So hopefully you got something out of it. I know I'm kind of nutty and I talk about a lot of things. So, you know, hopefully in this episode you at least learn one or two things. But if you do, comment down there at the bottom. You know, tell me you like it or that you don't like it. This is informational, or if it's not, subscribe to my channel. There was a link earlier to talk about subscription. So, you know, I'd certainly love to send these out to you when they come out. But again, if you want something that talks more about digestive enzymes, I have an ebook that I'd be more than happy to send with you, and there's a link right down here at the bottom. Just copy and paste that in a new window, and I'll send that to you. As I said, there's no charge to do that, but just very informational. I appreciate you guys taking the time, and I look forward to seeing you on the other side. Take care.